Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, and depend upon Allah and trust upon Allah. There are lots of places where Allah is mentioning about tawakkal. Tawakkal meaning is rely upon Allah or trust upon Allah. All the affairs hand over to Allah. So that makes us very strong and very powerful. We don't fear too much after that, or actually we don't fear anymore, because we know that everything happens by the will of Allah and by the command of Allah, and without the permission of Allah nothing can harm us, and without the permission of Allah nothing can benefit us. So whenever we want to do something, we want to achieve the good, we know it's only because of Allah. Rely upon Allah, we depend upon Allah, we trust upon Allah. Those who are earning the haram risk, so Allah give them, but they have no blessing there because they earn it with the haram way, by lying or cheating or by deceiving or unfair business, whatever. But those who are earning with halal, what they want earn is with blessing, and it will be with blessing. But those who earn with the haram way, most of the time it will not live with them, it will go away. Easy come, easy go. And halal come, it's always stay with you. And always multiplied. Even for the matter of the harm or any evil, we always depend upon Allah, because if Allah will save me, no one can harm me, and if Allah gave me benefit, no one can stop it. And that makes you too much strong, and especially in the case of the age of disease, the time of diseases, pandemic or something, our trust upon Allah makes our immunity very strong, because we are not fearing. And we always think positive, because we trust upon Allah and we think positive, Allah will do good for us. Then Allah will good with us, do good, because Allah said, I am with the expectation of my slave, whatever he expect of me, I'll do with the same for him. So expect good always, not to expect evil. And think positive always, and not to think negative.